Something I just realized is that Trayce Thompson should literally be seen as a star in the MLB. He connected for 3 home runs last night against the Arizona Diamondbacks as the Dodgers pounded them for the second time in 3 games. Trayce Thompson is north of 30 years old and he's been in the league for almost a decade, which I didn't even know honestly until I just checked, because he was irrelevant until last year when he broke out with the Dodgers. 74 games with LA, a 901 OPS he delivered, so that was insane. And the year before with the Cubs, just 15 games, but he was a monster in those 15 games. And before that, he hadn't been in the league since 2018, so this should be a wide perception. Trayce Thompson is a star in this league, and expect him to be in the heart of the Los Angeles Dodgers order, and maybe he's the reason that the Dodgers are still able to be a 100-win team, even with the stars that they have lost. Trayce Thompson is phenomenal.